Hello, thank you for watching this video. In this video I want to explain the function of blood, and my underlying purpose is that at the end of this video you understand the importance of good blood flow, and that you also understand that the cause of many chronic diseases lies in poor blood circulation. First I want to explain that blood consists of four different parts. And in this video I will focus on the red blood cells, which are called erythrocytes. But in addition to red blood cells, we also have white blood cells, which are called leukocytes. And we have platelets, which are called thrombocytes. And we have blood plasma. Now I want to explain you about the two key functions of red blood cells. First function is that the red blood cells at the lungs have to bind with oxygen and then transport that oxygen to all our cells and tissues in our body. Second function is when it has reached those cells, it delivers the oxygen, and at the same time it has to bind with the CO2, which is the waste material from the cell, and then transport that CO2 out of the body. In other words, all the cells and tissues in our body need two important things. They need nutrients and oxygen, and they use the oxygen to burn the nutrients and to produce energy. If our cells have enough energy, they can do the job that they are supposed to do and help us to stay healthy. And in case we have a disease, they can help us fight that disease. For example, fight inflammation, fight oxidative stress, or help to pump out toxins that are building up in our cells. Normally, when we are young, our blood flow is good, and our blood is able to reach all the cells and tissues who need oxygen. However, for various reasons, when we get older, our blood flow is impaired, and now our blood is no longer able to reach all the cells and tissues and deliver the oxygen. So the result is that the energy production in the cells is decreased, and the cell now no longer has the energy to do the job that it is supposed to do, and thereby the risk of chronic disease increases. There's many diseases which find their cause in a lack of oxygenation, and it is also called lack of mitochondrial function. Many diseases find their cause in mitochondrial dysfunction. I will explain that separately in a separate video. I thank you for looking at this video. Thank you.